it's my problem. What I want you to follow me down at the bottom. Underneath the insane asylum. Keep it way up by you while you're guiding. Cause we are first to go. Are you problem solving? Am I problem? The glorified is even more intense. My opinion, a culture can treat a loss like it's a winner. Right before we turn on that, we're given the eyes to praise it. Hang the banner from a silly communicator, photo engraving. An early engrave is an option away. No, neon grave is some try to call. Neon grave is some try to call. My problem, don't get it twisted. It's with the people we praise of a mother sister. I could use the stream an extra conversation. I could give up and boost on my repetition. I could go out with the bank. They would know my name. They would host imposter celebration. My opinion, we're never leaning. My opinion, it's reconvenient. Our words are loud, but now I'm talking action. We don't get enough love, what they get a fraction. They say, how could it go if it's got everything? I'm more for a kid, but won't cry for a king. Neon gravest, don't try to go. Neon gravest, don't try to go. For my bones, go. Go, go. Promise me this. If I lose to myself, you won't meditate. You move on to someone else. Promise me this. If I lose to myself, you won't meditate. But for sake of discussion, in spirit of fairness, can we give this some room for a new point of view? And could it be true that some could be tempted to use this mistake as a form of aggression, a form of secession, a form of a weapon? Thinking I'll teach them where I'm refusing the lesson. It won't resonate in my mind. I'm not disrespecting what was left behind. Just bleeding that it does not get glorified. Maybe we spapped out what it is that we hold so high. Via grandparents, someone of age. Face the respect for the path that they paved to life that we dedicated. Now that should be celebrated.